Hey friends, this is Gaurish and welcome to the winning side. In today's first match in Pro-Kabaddi action, Haryana will be playing against Hyderabad. This is a must-win match for Hyderabad if they want to hold on to the slimmer of hope that they have left with to qualify for the playoffs. There is a possibility that even after winning every match from here onwards, Hyderabad may not be able to qualify for the playoffs if UP perform well in their remaining matches. Whereas Haryana's fate lies in their own hands, as they are sitting second on the league table, but they would also like to win this match to put a distance between them and third place Pune. Coming to the team. In raiding department, Rahul Chaudhary from Hyderabad is the must pick for your team, as he is a star raider and captain of the Hyderabad team. For other two raiders, you have four choices. First is Nilesh Salunke from Hyderabad, who is a second choice raider after Rahul, but sometimes even outscore Rahul Chaudhary. Then there is Deepak Kumar Dahiya, who came into the team in the absence of Vikas Khandola, but now a regular starter for that team. Then Vikas Khandola himself, who came back into the team from injury in last match and performed really well. Our fourth choice is Mohsoon Moksoodlu, who is a third choice raider for Hyderabad team. Here I am going with Rahul Chaudhary from Hyderabad, Nilesh Salunke from Hyderabad and Deepak Kumar Dahiya from Haryana. Here instead of Nilesh Salunke, you can go with Vikas Khandola, as Haryana has a very good defense, so getting a point out of them is not going to be easy for Hyderabad Raiders. But I want to select a balanced team, therefore I am going with two Hyderabad Raiders and one Haryana Raider, as my second Haryana Raider is covered in all-rounder category. So coming to the all-rounder category, there is only one good choice, that is Wazir Singh from Haryana, who is a consistent performer for that team and star player also. Here we have other two options such as Surjit Singh Senior and Vikas. One is from Haryana and other is from Hyderabad. But both of these are not certain starter for their respective teams. So I am not selecting them in my team. In defense we have few choices such as Surinder Nada, Mohit Chiller, Rakesh Singh Kumar and Vikas Junior from Haryana, and Vishal Bharadwaj, Rohit Rana, Farhad Mildgarden and Sombir Senior from Hyderabad. Here I am going with Mohit Chiller, one of the star corner of Haryana team. Then Vishal Bharadwaj, who is making name for himself from that Hyderabad team. And Vikas Junior, who is a low credit player but performing really well. Here Surinder Nada can also be a very good choice for you if you are able to fit him into your team. For my captain and vice captain, I am going with Rahul Chaudhary as a captain and Wazir Singh as a vice captain. If you are going for a mega contest, then Deepak Kumar Dahiya can be a good option for you as a captain or vice captain. Or if you select Vikas Khandola in your team, then he can also be a very good choice. If you select your captain and vice captain from defense, then if you select Surinder Nada in your team, he can be a good option for you as a captain, and Vishal Bharadwaj or Mohit Chiller can be a good option for you as a vice captain. So this is my team for this match. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel Winning Side. And if you like this video, then you can press that like button. If you don't like this video, then you can press that dislike button. And don't forget to press that bell icon so that you will get timely notification whenever we upload new videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.